What's going on, ladies and gentlemen? It's Dan here, and don't interrupt me, Harbor Woman. Goddamn. Power armor. Wait, what'd she say about power armor? She's saying that, oh, you should use it.
Power armor's that.
Oh.
Nice.
XO1. They're actually, like, complimenting me on my armor. They're like, I've never seen anything like that.
Could you keep it down? Some of us are trying to fish here.
La 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 la! I'm trying to speak. Anyway, welcome back to Far Harbor, ladies and gentlemen. These people don't stop talking. What does this do? I forget. Anyway, if we look at our data, what we have next is there's a couple of missions we can do. What Adam requires in hunting the hunter. I think I'm going to hunt the hunter. Because it seems sort of course, it's at the halfway mark. This looks like the closest one. So we're going to spawn at the wind farm. Work our way south, stop the courser. Even though the Institute has been gone for a long time now, one apparently managed to make it to Far Harbor and be that shitty at his job that he's still looking for the synths. But, you know, it does make sense, you know, that the synths are where he is right now on the map. It makes a lot of sense. Because it's kind of like the halfway point between Acadia. One second, let me look at something. I'm gonna go here. I can't remember what that means. Buff out addiction. Oh, I have buff out addiction. And mole rat disease. Oh, right, I remember that. Because I gave it to little Jimmy or whatever. That's why. Okay, well, I can go ahead and take a dick doll. That'll get, yeah, see, I'm good now. See, so, yeah, I have mole rat disease. And that only makes me lose 10 health points, but honestly, it's only 10. I was wondering why he was all dizzy. I didn't realize I was addicted to buff out. Look at that, it's like a greenhouse. You know, I gotta go in here. And the reason I say that is because when you have something in the middle of nowhere like this, and it's not like a point that you could spawn to, you should probably check it out.
Got it.
You never know. Because I'm a little teacup and a teapot. It's just a little greenhouse. Someone was here. Someone was just chilling. It's nothing really. Instead of being a special place that you could stop and look and smell the roses. Oh, what's going on over there? I'm a coming, Elizabeth! Oh, God. Don't want them to know I'm coming, though. Whoa, shit! Maybe I should let them do the do. YOLO! Bleed out, bitch! Actually, I'm actually quite surprised.
We ain't alone here.
I know, he's right the fuck here. No, I don't want this guy. Is he invisible or something? Yes, he is. Do you mind?
Up here.
He just took a drag, I think. It looked like he took a drag from a cigarette. Look at him. He's like having a... Oh, what the hell? Did he heal up? Right in your robot balls.
Thought this would be easy.
Nah, it's not gonna work. I haven't fought a courser in a while. Is it five? Time to get a taste of Moby's dick. Oh, yeah. That courser took Moby's dick right in the face. All right, that's done. I always forget where I put my pistol. Here it is. It's two. Just shoot the bastard. Come on, man. Oh! There you go. You're welcome for that one. All right. All right. So now what we're going to do, I could go back to Acadia and kind of check in. But I think I want to go to the nucleus. You know what? No, we'll just check in. Let's just check in. Get the experience. Do what we need to do. Call it a goddamn day. All right, put this away. I gotta look and I gotta talk to maybe some other guys here and see if they have any missions for me. And then I gotta head to the Adam, the Children of Adam, and be like, "Yo, dog, do you want me to bring you some Radaway or some Radex or something?" "No, we embrace the radiation." Yes, I could tell, cause you're fucking loony. I don't know how many times I gotta say that, but you guys get the idea, you know. Oh, you didn't know?
Everything's gotta use.
So he likes the fact that I take shit. Thanks for all the ammo. All right, buddy, I got you back.
That's all we've got. Don't ruin that.
Shut up, Dejin.
Hey, Deja.
I'm gonna get out there and see the rest of the world.
Don't worry, the courser's dead. You're safe.
That is good news. I know it was asking a lot, and I won't forget that you did it. If nothing else, you've earned yourself a discount. Thanks, friend.
A discount. A motherfucking discount. What? That is some horse shit. No, dude, that is some horse shit.
Acadia may not look like much.
I'm gonna talk to this guy. I never gave him the chance.
It's all some of us have got. It certainly wasn't what I was expecting, but it means there's hope, right?
That's a good attitude. Hope can get you through the worst of times.
Believe me, I know. When I first escaped, I had no idea what to do with myself. I was so lost, so scared. But I heard rumors of Chase and what she was doing, that she was bringing people to a safe place, a place just for us. And now here I am, for all it's worth.
So now you're here. What comes next?
I don't know. I really don't. I've just got to keep telling myself I'm better off here than dead.
Okay, so he doesn't have any missions for me. That's okay. It's not like I was missing out on anything. You know.
Some other time, okay?
Okay. Then I do that. Who else is down here? Oh, right, I guess I brought her back to her parents, didn't I? I wonder if there's actual proof if she is a synth or not. Unless, there was and I didn't even see it. Yeah, see, these guys require a lot of adhesive. Alright, well, you know what? Let's head on over to the Children of Adam and do some running around for those morons.
I assume you're not planning on staying long.
I assume you're being cheap again.
Can I help you?
Still collecting asters? I'm keeping an eye out for more flowers.
Okay. You know where to find.
Oh, right. I haven't been picking those things. That's great for repairs. Oh, no. So I keep picking shit up. What an idiot. What am I over? Holy, what was so heavy? You know what? I'll bet you it was the microscope. Microscope is going to be really heavy. Yeah, right by it. It's only 5. But that's still probably it.
Can I help you?
No. Let's just go. I keep saying that. Let's just get the fuck out of here. I don't know what else is left to do. I'm really gonna have to find out. I was hoping that that I'd use some of this equipment to upgrade my weapons and armor, but I didn't have enough of one particular thing. I need screws. So maybe I should just go buy it from some noob, you know? Anyway, what Adam requires. Alright, so let's head to the nucleus and see what these lunatics have in store for us, what they'd like us to do. I feel like there's other stuff around here, though.
Peace?
With Bob? Actually, I should have listened.
Gather, brothers and sisters.
Ah.
Gather to hear his word.
Can I not just still blow up the sub? Man, that'd be so funny. Gather, brothers and sisters.
Peace. In the throes of a brilliant vision, he spoke, and now I obey. Atom demands peace. With Far Harbor, with Acadia, within our family. And any found disobeying Atom's word will answer for their crimes. Let none stand in the way of his radiant will. Glory to Atom!
Glory to Adam!
I was gonna take the quantum, but maybe I shouldn't. Alright, Noob Tube, what's up?
Finally ready to fulfill your responsibility to Adam? I still have a job I need done.
What kind of job?
A matter of heresy that needs to be dealt with.
Let's be sarcastic.
So long as it doesn't involve drinking from any more poison water features.
No, not so much. There is a woman, one of our own. Or she was, Gwyneth. But she's given herself over to something dark. The Confessor ordered Zealot Field to track her down, but the heretic eluded her. Now Gwyneth has begun profaning our holy sites with her mad ravings, openly flouting the word of Adam.
Because it's bullshit!
The Confessor wants her found and executed.
We can't try talking to her. Maybe she'll see reason.
Won't lie. Sister Gwyneth was a good woman. But whatever's driven her to this lunacy, I'm not sure how much it's left behind. Regardless, the High Confessors decided her abandonment of Adam's too great a sin. The refusal of his grace can't be permitted.
I'll find her, Grand Zealot.
Good. Speak to Zealot Thiel. She should be able to point you towards Gwyneth's trail. Bring Adam's judgment to the heretic. Now go.
He likes that. He likes the fact that I'm gonna kill her. Are you serious, dude? Is it because she's a child of Adam? That's weird. Okay, well, I'm surprised that these missions are still the regular missions. You know what I mean? Move it, Adam. Wait, are they above me? Oh no, he's down there. Probably just taking a shit or something.
Excuse me.
Was wondering when I'd get to meet our newest member. I'm Sister Mai. And rumor has it, you're the one who caught the attention of the Mother of the Fog. You happen to catch the Grand Zealot's, loyalty test too?
Yeah, I saw it.
Look, it's a lesson worth learning now. Trust is a big deal in this family. Our members need to know how to steer clear of trouble. Just stay on the High Confessor's good side and you'll be all right. Now, there's something I can show you. And, not sure if the glow bothers you, but I can help with scouring too.
Was wondering if there was anything you needed help with.
Well, there is a project I'm kind of stuck on. I assume you saw the old rad decontamination arches on the way in. I've been trying to fix them for a while now, but I hit a snag. I need a pump regulator with some serious chemical shielding, industrial grade. And if any place on this island is going to have one, it's the Vimpop factory.
God damn it, I was there already.
Swarming with mutants. But if you're up for it, I can make it worth your while. You interested?
Oh, I already got it. That's so funny. Let's talk about the reward. I did. I remember I grabbed him. He's like, yes.
What kind of reward are we talking here?
For you risking life and limb for my pet project? I've got an old radium rifle I've been tinkering with.
I like it.
You bring the regulator back, It's yours.
Can I get more out of it? Okay. Here you go.
I actually think I already found it.
You did? Oh, fantastic.
I just wanted to hustle first.
So that regulator should slot right into the apparatus downstairs. My bypass to the filters should take care of the rest. Unless I mess something up. Those arches should start spraying all the irradiated water the children could ask for.
That's fucked up.
Since you did all the heavy lifting, you ought to be the one to christen the old girl. Plug in the final piece. You willing to do the honors?
Demand caps, yes.
I risked a lot getting this thing for you. I think I've earned some caps.
Suppose that's fair. I can swing, say, 150.
Keep hustling.
Trust me, if you'd seen this place, you'd know that's not enough. Mutants, floor to ceiling.
Wow, really? Okay, sure. 250.
Keep going, girl.
I'm not sure you're grasping what I went through here. Have I described the smell to you yet?
All right. 350. But that's as high as I can go.
Fine.
Sure. I can take care of that.
Great. Pump's down in the bay. Shouldn't give you any trouble. And here, for what you've done.
So that's the rifle. Is it any good? Ignores 30%. It's not the best. Let me guess. I'm over encumbered. Yeah, where's my dog?
What does Adam need with one little dog? What?
Please don't tell me you talk some shit. I think he just was he? I think he was talking shit. He was talking some shit. You know, I really should have stored some of this stuff. Moby's dick. That shit never gets old. Let's see. Radical conversion. Can he take any more? Oh, we can.
Anyway, let Far Harbor happen.
Shut up. Wait, what did he say? I didn't start this mission. Let's just go install the regulator for her. So that they can have the thing is, these are the people you want to sell irradiated water to.
Oh please.
I'm sorry, what the fuck was I doing? That landing though. Hold on. You see the spot where the pump regulator should fit, allowing irradiated water to be fed directly in the system. You also notice Mai's bypass to the filters. A skilled technician could reverse it and hide the fix, restoring the old system, allowing it to cleanse radiation. Yeah, fuck yeah, I'm doing it that way. YOLO. You easily install the pump regulator. With that in place, you reverse Mai's bypass and install your own deep within the machine, preventing anyone from realizing it might have been tampered with. Fuck yeah. Now I gotta go back up there. But at least it's safe. Maybe they'll start thinking a little bit better. It's a good thing my intelligence was so high. I'll get bonus points. It's all about the bonus points. Eat all of. Like, I feel pretty. Get where?
Excuse me.
Yeah, I mean, glory to a. Wait, you're the new convert. You happen to see Brother Devin, the sickly guy praying off by himself.
Yeah, I passed him like 6 times.
Sure, I saw Devin. Why do you ask?
See, Brother Devin, he's been on a fast, a long one. No food, only irradiated water, waiting for a sign from Adam. Most folks would say that's real admirable, giving yourself to Adam like that. What do you think?
I mean, it's his choice, right? Who are we to stop him?
That's easy to say, but look, me and Devin, we weren't born with Adam's blessing like everyone else around here. Rads, they hurt us. Now Devin thinks fasting and refusing meds till he dies is gonna get Adam to grant him some kind of revelation or something. I've tried talking to him, but he won't listen to me anymore, and everyone else in this place thinks what he's doing is a brilliant idea. I know we don't know each other, but if you could convince him to quit, I'd owe you. Could give you some anti-rad meds I've cooked up. Recipe, too. Damn handy for folks like us. What do you say? Talk to him for me?
I'll talk to him.
Oh, thank you. Please, just do it quick, all right? He's starting to look bad.
I could tell. All right, I just wanted to get that. That'll be so easy to convince him. It'll be a nice, easy mission and whatnot. Zealot, where?
Yes, I know he will come.
I'm gonna say he's right the fuck here. I'm just gonna talk to him.
Be with me, and holy Adam, from this spot, is that you? Oh, holy, oh, I'm sorry, brother. I thought you were, never mind. Did you need something?
You look like utter shit.
Have you just been sitting here? I think you need a new hobby.
I suppose I look a mess at this point. But I can't leave. Adam came to me, and I will follow his command.
Adam's not real.
You don't have to do anything. Adam's not real.
I'd mind your tongue. Such blasphemy will get
you
in trouble.
He loved that.
And I assure you, Adam is real. For I have seen his messenger with my own eyes.
It's because you're fucking high!
Death has been in touch for many years. One day, I was in the woods, polluting myself, when a figure strode from the sky before me. A verdant stag, wreathed in holy glow. It commanded me to return to the nucleus, and to leave behind my iniquities, and give myself fully to Adam. For my dedication, Adam would send another messenger, who would free me from my shackles once and for all. That, brother, is why I must wait.
Yes! Let's do it!
I have good news. I am Adam's messenger, and I have come to free you from your shackles. Hi-ya! There! Let's just keep this between us, okay?
You're the messenger? The are gone?
Oh my god!
They are, aren't they?
That's hilarious!
Oh, thank you. Thank you, your brilliance. And don't fear, messenger. I will keep your secret. Oh, Adam above, thank you. I can't believe
this idiot will. This idiot will believe everything. That is fucking amazing. What? Yeah, that was amazing. That was too good. Oh man, good times. It's been done, dude. Now I want caps.
Where?
You did it, Adam above. You did it. Here, anytime I brew a new batch, you can have some. And if there's anything else I can do for you, you let me know.
Caps! That was fun.
Got any more of your brew?
Fresh out at the moment. Stop by in a couple of days.
Right. Didn't need anything at the moment.
All right, then.
That's cool, man. All right. So we got that done. Did that seriously put me over the edge for weight? Yeah, it did. You know what it is? Just a minute.
Go ahead, Captain.
Let's see what he says about our relationship.
What do you think about our relationship?
When we first met, I figured you were just another Commonwealth scabber. Maybe I was wrong. Guess we'll see.
He needs some more.
That was all I had.
Fine.
Just a minute.
Hey.
Swapping supplies.
Yeah. What is... See, I think what did all my weight... was the all of these wait, was it an aluminum canister? Yeah, these fuckers, these are heavy. Well, actually no, they're not. Let's sort by weight. The blue paint, that weighs 5. All right, I gotta drop some stuff. Annoyingly. See, I need the fiberglass. Is there anything I don't really require? The aluminum is important. That's the thing. I don't need this. I'm gonna drop it. There you go. Good enough. I needed it at one point, but now I don't. So let's go ahead and flip this switch, as they say in the ghetto. They don't say that in the ghetto. I knew this button would be used for something. Alright, so now when you walk in, you get cleansed of all your rads. instead of being irradiated. He liked that. Alright, well, okay, so next up is Buddy, the heretic. Zealot Thiel. Huh? Talk to Zealot Thiel. What's that about? I thought we were going to get somebody. Oh, maybe.
Just once, let me find a pair of socks that don't have holes in them.
Hey, Seal.
Pardon me.
Glory to Adam, brother.
Sure, whatever.
You must be the one Richter sent out to the spring. Don't appear you turned into a slobbering goon. So I'm guessing you had a favorable experience. What visions did Holy Adam bless you with?
He came to me and told me the secret to overcoming all life's challenges. And for a mere 500 caps, that secret can be yours, too.
I believe I'll pass. Nevertheless, should you need something for myself or the other zealots, you need only ask.
The Grand Zealot sent me. Tell me what you can about Sister Gwyneth.
Very well. As I'm sure the Grand Zealot informed you, Gwyneth was once a devoted member of our order, though prone to strange moods. She was well-liked by many. The Grand Zealot in particular seemed to have a fondness for her, at least until she turned her back on Holy Adam. It was my duty to find her. But Gwyneth was always clever. I'm ashamed to admit that I failed.
I can tell Gwyneth was your friend. How do I know you didn't deliberately fail?
I would never risk defying Adam's will. My faith is my life, and my devotion to Adam is absolute. Despite your insults, it is my duty to help you in this matter, and so I will. You should begin by searching the holy sites. Perhaps you'll find some clue I missed.
See, I was trying to get old Longfellow to like what I was saying. Who's praying? Is it some dude behind me or below me? I don't know. But I don't know what else that'll be needing to... Oh, wait a minute. We gotta go see the... We'll do it when we come back. Just a minute, let me look. See, yeah, they want me to speak to the High Confessor. We'll do that when we come back. That way I can, you know, get it all done at once. And I know there's got to be more side quests out there. But I could be wrong. We could just be on a hunt to... You know what? Fuck his light. I don't give a shit about his light. And you know what's funny about that is you morons are breathing fresh, complete water with no radiation whatsoever, and you're just gonna start seeing the real light, the what the fuck was I smoking light. Because they've been smoking something thick, something fierce. Alright, so good. So I have to go to this tree. See, when you do enough side content, you should be able to find different things. You know what I mean? I was gonna make my way to the tree earlier, if you guys remember, and I'm like, I'll come back to it. Just a minute. I already have it marked. Okay. The tree of Adam! No girls allowed! Well, shit.
Scraps torn from some kind of banner. But it looks like some pieces are missing.
Okay, well, let's go for a little walk. Come on, Longfellow. Fuck the trappers. Oh, I don't have time for your cheese and lettuce. Oh! The doe, a deer. Oh, get wrecked. I don't know what I needed that hide for. Oh, leather, right? I don't know why these guys are so angry. No! How heavy are the stags? We need springs. I'm not dropping those. As many springs as we can get. We don't need this pillow. I gotta... Hold on. Getting high. Can't see this. Da 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 da. Oh, you can't see this. Come on, doggy doo. Watch attack. Wait, walk attack station. You're telling me there's not gonna be any campground around here? Well, there is a campground, but... You know what I mean, man? You know what I mean? You know what I mean? Do you know what I mean? Come on, man, I'm surprised this isn't marked on the map. Maybe they wanted to keep it a secret. Hello? Is he still dealing with those guys? Whoa. The children must be saved. Oh my god! That doesn't look like a wolf. Ah! Do it again. Just because. Oh! You tried to wander in and flank me. Oh, he did get a shot on me.
Paging through a pre-war tome when I saw it. The Atom.
Why is it still alive? Shoot it!
A speck of matter surrounded by
Jesus!
A vast emptiness that dwells within us all. It only reaffirmed what I'd felt all this time. The truth the Confessor wanted no one to hear. The lie that is Atom.
Duh!
We aren't all infinite worlds. Just empty space. Dead. Cold. We are nothing.
Is this seriously still going on?
Professor won't be pleased by my messages. But I'm not afraid. I'm going to start moving things to the old church by the west access road in case.
The one straight ahead?
They decide to join me. I just hope I'm not too late to save them from Adam's lies.
He's too far. I knew it, so I had to go to this church anyway. It's all connected. This is kind of interesting. And I'm excited to have, like, more side... Like, I like side missions like this, you know, that are, like, kind of investigative. That's cool. There's a big-ass hedge wall that I can't get... I want up there!
The children of Adam have allowed themselves to be deceived, and I must show them the truth.
She's right, though. Hi there.
Gwyneth.
Stop. This is a sacred place. Why have you come here? Are you seeking the truth of nothing?
The truth of nothing? What does that mean?
If you are truly prepared to hear it, then I will tell you.
The children of Adam have been deceived by Martin, by Tectus. It's a false gospel, all of it.
Of course it is.
What they don't want you to know is that Adam is but a tiny mote in the vastness of nothing. Nothing is the true nature of existence. I have seen it with my own eyes. A void so vast and empty, like a night sky without stars. I know it is difficult to accept, but you must. And so must the others. They deserve to know the truth.
Yeah, but she's right. Is there any way to say I agree?
You seem...
What if you misunderstood what you saw and overreacted? Do you really believe that everyone is wrong about Adam, except you?
I can't think about that now. I've strayed so far from the path. I don't dare look back.
It's tougher to get her to come back.
If you stay here, you're as good as dead. You need to leave this island and never come back.
There's wisdom in your words. If I cannot save the children of Adam from their blindness, perhaps I can spread the word elsewhere. Yes, nothing's will becomes more clear to me now. I must spread the message to all who will hear, no matter how far the journey. You should tell Richter and the others that I'm dead. I can't risk them following me.
Totally
Thank
understand.
You for opening my eyes to that which I could not see.
Alright. That's been done. I love how she's talking bullshit in a church of God. Whoa! Overdue book, I can bring that back. Alright. So we gotta be like, yo, girl. Actually, I agree with her, though. Adam is a bunch of horse shit. It is, man. Like, no. There is no excuse. There is no rhyme or reason. Adam has been... And the thing is, in Fallout 3, the children of Adam were kind of harmless. You know, they were just kind of like, oh, donate money for the Adam. Blah, blah, blah. Hi, bruh.
What does Adam need with one little document?
So, but yeah, in this one, they're like super aggressive. They shoot shit. I don't know. It's just unnecessary. Cleanse me. You're supposed to cleanse me. Bruh. All right, let's go back up. Is she dead? Excuse me. Honestly, I don't think it matters how you deal with these guys as long as you hustle them and salt their religion. And Longfellow's a happy man.
Gwyneth's heresy must be dealt with.
It's been dealt with, you douchebag.
Sister Gwyneth won't be troubling you any longer.
She brought it on herself. Won't ask you for the details. Doesn't really matter to me. You've done well. Proved your devotion, and more important, your loyalty.
I'm in it for the caps.
Adam smiles on you today, brother.
No, he doesn't, because he's not there. Demand a reward.
I think I deserve a real reward. Something I can actually...
Do not fear. You will be recognized for your dedication. Here, take this. It's not just a weapon.
Fuck that.
It's one of our sacred artifacts. Go forth and show no mercy to the enemies of Adam.
Oh my god. Adam's judgment. This thing is actually really good. Look at this. It's better than my, whatchamavagina. I will take that. It weighs a lot, though. Fucking rights, doggy. That was some good cake. I'm over encumbered though. By 20 pounds. Is there anything I could drop? I'm gonna have to drop a weapon, I think, guys. How much is this weigh? Not that much. Moby's dick. Yeah, this is what sucks. I have too many weapons that I'd like to hold on to. I should have stored this one. It weighs quite a bit. December's Child. Because I'd like to use Adam's judgment. It's so fucking good. Look at this beast. Like, hold on, let's add it to the favorites list. Krem's tooth. Fuck that. It's Adam's judgment now, son. This thing only does a 108. This is a 154, 36, and a 184. It's slow, and it weighs 20. It's heavy. This is light. Let me look at this beast. Oh, yeah. Look at this thing. I got to use it.
Hey.
What's eating you?
Is there anything that he... Maybe I should just drop this. It's worth a lot, though. That's the thing. You know what? Give me the combat rifle. Anything I want to drop. He's equipping this. I can make him use something else. I want you to use this. I'll take the laser rifle back. Ported 308, huh? I thought I dropped these. I'll take that. And I'll give him back. What do I need to give him? Oh, give him... No, this doesn't weigh enough. I'll give him this. Okay, just hold off for a second, okay? And I'm gonna drop a bunch of shit. I guess, like, you know what? I could sell it. Let's begin the slow walk. We got nowhere to be. Slow walk, and we'll sell. Dude, I'm so glad I got that weapon, though. I didn't think I'd get something like that, but... They're like, we don't want you to miss out on it. Oh! Adam's light! You know what? It just said... You guys remember when I was playing, You don't come across clean suits very often. But do you guys remember when I was playing, Far Cry 4?
Pagan's mean light. Pagan's light will shine upon you all.
Do you remember that?
Pagan's light.
That's what I feel like.
Atom's light will shine upon you all.
You know, you just gotta sound like a total fucking nut job. And then you're good. Hi. Archimist. Hi, Bish. Just a minute, guys. We'll get there. I'm going to sell what I can to these people to get some caps. Because these guys don't believe in caps. They believe in relics and weapons. Yeah, I know I can't. Sucks. I'll talk to Sister Mai.
Bye.
Hey, thanks again for your work on the decon system. Even if it does refuse to spit rads. Save folks some scouring, I guess. So you need supplies?
Yes.
Sure. Let's take a look.
Never know what you might need.
All right, let's go. She doesn't have that many caps, so we'll go ahead and get rid of some stuff. We'll get rid of that. What else? Get rid of that. How much? What's our weight so far? Nuka grenade. Look at the damage on that bastard. Let's accept. How's our weight situation? Still a little too much.
Sister Mai.
Ah, the robes.
What kind of revelation it was.
Yeah, blah, 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 blah.
Far Harbor. Well, can I show you the stock?
Yes.
Sure. Let's take a look.
I took robes off of him too, didn't I? You can have that garbage. I don't want it. That's not going to do me much, though. See, I gotta unload the junk. I'll bet once I do that, life will be good. Alright, we'll just accept that. And then maybe I should buy some ammo. Well. 2 mil. You don't have any lasers? Like, no one's got laser. That's really frustrating. Alright, that's fine. How are we sitting for the weight? Still over encumbered? Yeah. This thing is so heavy. That's the problem. See, this thing is heavy too. That's what sucks. You know what I'm going to do? I'm just going to take some buff out. For the time being. I know you don't like that. But right now I don't have an option. And what I'm going to do... Actually, wait a minute. Is there a workbench in this bitch? Workbench? Because I'd like to upgrade stuff. Pagan's light will shine upon you all. I'm sorry. I just love saying that. Shit's hilarious. It's just like, you can't beat mine on me. You know what I mean?
I simply refuse to believe it.
Then don't. Fucking idiot. Everyone is just like, everyone's a sheep. Have you noticed that? No one thinks for themselves anymore. They need to be told what the fuck to do, what the fuck to think. It doesn't matter. It's so funny. I don't get it. Okay. Can I take a seat? Aww.
If you see a light drifting untethered,
not listening.
Run. The angler has likely already spotted you.
Hello.
The old hunter. I had not realized he'd found on the light.
Who are you talking about? Oh, you're talking about Longfellow. Of course he didn't find the light. Are you on crack cocaine? You're on radiation. I'm sorry. I'll bet if I came down here prior, I could like blow some shit up. But I think it's a little bit late. Were you?
Pardon me.
If you're looking for the crypt, you took a wrong turn. My job to take care of this place. You touch anything, I'm taking the limb. Understand?
Suppose I'll be on my way.
Good.
Actually, I wanted to talk some shit.
Sister Aubert.
Not here to give tours, here to make sure this place keeps running. So please, make it quick.
Said it was your job.
Law.
The vessel.
I just want to see if
get
I
get in the way of that. You'll have.
What can you tell me?
Never launched. All the better.
Uh huh. Great division.
Adam's great.
Yep.
These days.
Yep.
What about the sub's nukes?
Launch Keysmith.
See, yeah.
Why build a crypt?
Keeps our fallen breath.
Why would someone?
You've been out there, right? Wandered too close.
I just want to. Oh, don't like it.
You don't like Tectus, huh?
Who wouldn't? Man's a damn. I like Tectus just...
Right.
So that's probably if you wanted to blow her up, blow the shit up. You could probably get her on your side, because she doesn't like Tectus. Alright, well let's bounce. We don't really need to be here. It's just that there's so much to see. And I'd like to have a word with Tectus himself. Here he is.
Excuse me, High Confessor.
You... I knew it. I knew it was you. In my vision, there, beside our brilliant master.
Oh, shut up.
Here, you must have this. It only seems right it's worn by his favored child.
God damn it. Zealot's marine armor. So it's like the same thing. Now I'm over encumbered, aren't I? God damn it. Well, let me look. Let's go to apparel. Let's see. 40. It's actually really good. Let's see the torso. Fit. See, this one's 40 and 40. But it has a... Okay, so the difference is it's not as good. But it's got, like, thing is worth a lot. And energy resistance increase with rads. Thanks. I guess that's all he wanted to see. You know what I'll do? I don't need it right now, so I'm gonna drop it. I know where to get it. Thanks, I guess. Is there anything else?
The vision will find us all in time.
High Confessor.
Such a vision. His ways are strange indeed.
Okay. So I think that was my pay for being a boss. For doing dope shit. Because I'm dope. And I do dope shit. Alright. So, okay. So what we're going to do then is I'm going to go ahead and split this video here. We're going to fast travel probably back to Far Harbor. And from Far Harbor, we're going to make... I'm probably going to store some stuff. Maybe sell some weapons. I'm not sure... we're gonna do some upgrading, hopefully. And yeah, then we're gonna definitely try out my big ass club. Because who wouldn't want to try this? So ladies and gentlemen, I'm gonna go ahead, like I said, I'll split this here. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, do me a favor and hit that like button. Let me know your thoughts in the comments below. If you haven't yet, be sure to like and follow my pages for social media. Those are down below in the description. We'll play at the end card of this video. Also, if you want to get yourself a shirt or hoodie, there's a link to my Spreadshirt shop in the description as well. Thank you guys so much again. We'll see you in the next video. But until then, let's hand things over to Nox Hill. Take care, guys.